Well, what makes this race special to me is the fact that families can come out and compete against the professionals and play on a level playing field. While we, the professionals that come in are a good portion of our fleet, we have a lot of families that compete in this race, and this is one of the greenest sports you can find. I mean, we're competing using just the wind and the waves to propel us to Mackinac Island, and it is just, it's sometimes challenging, sometimes fun, sometimes exciting. It's just one of those great events. This is our Super Bowl. This is our mid-season all-star game where the best of the best come out.
And my first race was around 1989, and I've competed in 26. I think I've started in 27, but we had one where he had a technical malfunction. But as race chairman Gary, Dr. Shoemaker, said, you know, it's in the middle of the summer, it's July, we go to a destination spot, Mackinac Island. It's not just about the camaraderie, hanging with the guys on the boat or and girls going up to the island. It's about meeting your family, your children, your friends there on Mackinac Island. That makes it such a special involvement for everybody, because it brings family, the sport, racing, and all the Michigan commerce together in one spot. And we have a lot of fun doing it.
With me is Larry Bell, title sponsor of the Bell's Port Huron to Mackinac race. Did I get that right?
The Bell's Beer Bayview Mackinac race.
I stand corrected, and I haven't been drinking. Let me, what in the world got you started with, you know, sponsoring this, you know, being the title sponsor of this race?
We were the beer sponsor for a couple of years, and title sponsorship became available. And this is just one of the great iconic races, sporting events of the state of Michigan, something that a lot of other states can't pull off because they don't have the lakes we have. So it's got great charity aspect. It celebrates the lakes, and it celebrates the great people in the sport of sailing.
Now, the port here on the Mackinac, not only does Michigan have the water, but we have the starting gate and the finish line. And what better place to present the trophy than on Mackinac Island?
Mackinac Island is the crown jewel of the Great Lakes, right? And it's a motivator for the sailors to get up there. And, you know, there's so much camaraderie in this sailing group. It doesn't matter whether you win or lose. When we get to the island, everybody really enjoys getting together. We get the families up there, and everybody has a great time.
Taking a look at it as well, you are not one of those people that throw money at a project. Not that people are throwing money at a project, but you actually participate. Explain how that works.
So with the sponsorship, Bell's gets to put one person on one boat, and I sail on this beautiful Santa Cruz 70 right behind us. That's skippered and owned by Lance and Tricia Smotherman. And I'll be there on the grinding on the pumps there, working hard. And it's a hell of a ride.
Now, as far as people, what is one thing that the average person does not understand about being on crew of a beautiful, I don't know if you call it a boat or a ship. I mean, my gosh. But what do people not understand about this?
It's a lot of hard work, and it's basically 36 hours of intensity. Every second counts when we're out there. You are focused on what you are doing. We're not out there just for a pleasure cruise. We're out there to win, and every second matters, and you better be focused on what you're doing.
So bottom line is, what's the big thing? When is the race?
The race is July 14th. We sail from Port Huron, and we'll be up on Mackinac Island. Come up and see the boats come in.
Well, Larry, I tell you what, we can hardly wait to do that. Thanks a lot for being the title sponsor and coming on to Detroit Sports Media.
Well, the great thing about sailing is all the crew that comes along with the owner of the boat. Just if you have to own a boat and you're fortunate enough to own a boat, that's great. But every boat takes an amount of people to sail the boat and get it up to Mackinac. And I would say boats range anywhere from like 27 feet.
27 feet is our smallest boat.
Up to 86 feet with the DeVos boat. And they need a lot of crew. All these boats need crew. Some need to be seasoned. Some are beginners. But sailing is a sport that they're looking for people to participate. They're looking for crew to join. We have a program right here at Bayview Yacht Club called the Hitchhiker Program, where if we're flying a little green flag and anybody sees it, they can come right down to the club and jump on a boat and learn how to sail. And if they love the sport, great. They can come aboard. And it's one of those things, once you get on the water, you have that feeling of the wind, the water, and the sun, and all the friends. It's addictive.